But when Dakota's mine, you'll pay for this.
Either your friends are part cockroach, or they really don't like light.
That's because to us, light is poison.
Dear Nightingale.
Thanks. Just call me Gale. That's my real name.
So, Gale, how'd a nice girl like you end up so, metahuman?
I guess just like everyone else. I was down at the docks the night the police tried to stop the gang war. Nobody realized the kind of chemicals they were storing down there. And then it happened. The Big Bang. Not only were we all changed, but some of us got a really bad surprise the next morning. The sun had turned deadly for us. It could reduce us to ashes. We ran for any dark place we could find. That's how we met each other. Brickhouse, Fade, Tech, and me. And we weren't the only ones. At night, when we tried to get help, people were frightened. All they had to do was see our eyes, and they knew. The more the above-grounders feared us, the more we didn't trust them. So we kept to ourselves and became a family. We called ourselves the Nightbreed. We started to steal to stay alive. That's how we met Ebon. He was real interested in my power. Said it gave him ideas. So we had Tech analyze it. The Big Bang had turned Tech into the smartest person in Dakota.
Well, Gear might disagree.
But we should never have helped Ebon. He's crazy.
Well, it doesn't take brains to figure that out. What's he up to this time?
He wants to block out the sun.